Delhi will be voting in just 3 days' time, but the poll battle in the national capital region has just got a whole lot dirtier and murkier. Pamphlets viciously attacking the Aam Aadmi Party's East Delhi candidate, Atishi, seem to reflect just how desperate and ugly this election has begun. The allegations in the pamphlet are way too malicious to talk about, but what we're showing you now is a press conference that the Aam Aadmi Party had just a short while earlier, where their East Delhi candidate, Atishi, breaks down while talking about these pamphlets. This pamphlet is vicious, it's personal, it has scurrilous attacks against the person who has been responsible for transforming Delhi's government schools. And she is perhaps one of the Aam Aadmi Party's candidates who's being touted as their strongest in the capital. She's up against Gautam Gambhir, who's contesting on a BJP ticket. Now, whether this is in fact somebody in Gautam Gambhir's camp who has circulated these pamphlets or not is not information that we are aware of right now. But the Aam Aadmi Party having a press conference and showing this pamphlet that they allege has been circulated by Atishi's political opponents. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal also tweeting about it just a short while earlier, saying, "Never imagined Gautam Gambhir would stoop so low. How can women expect safety if people with such mentality are voted in? Atishi, stay strong," he says. "I can imagine how difficult it must be for you. It is precisely this kind of force that we have to fight against." Now, as we are pointing out continuously, this is the Aam Aadmi Party's allegation that their opposition, their opponents in East Delhi have been circulating this pamphlet. We will not be showing you this pamphlet because it is abusive, it is scurrilous, it has vicious personal attacks that we don't want to get into details of, but if this has indeed been circulated by members or supporters of the BJP, then it is going to be, it will mark a new low in Delhi politics. Let's just listen in to that press conference, that clip that we are showing you from the press conference, the moment where Atishi actually breaks down in public.
देखिए थोड़ा सीरियस मैटर है हम लोग राजनीति करते हैं जवाब देते हैं हाई कोर्ट जवाब देते हैं एकदम लेकिन इस तरह की तुच्छी राजनीति एक महिला के खिलाफ जो काम कर रही है.
All right, Manish Sisodia talking in detail about that pamphlet. My colleague Amitoj has also been tracking that story and he joins us now. Amitoj, we are seeing these visuals of this press conference where we see Atishi actually breaking down while this is being talked about. This is possibly the dirtiest and murkiest that the Delhi campaign has got so far. The Aam Aadmi Party now alleging that this abusive pamphlet about Atishi has been circulated by perhaps supporters or workers of the BJP. This is their allegation, which is something that NDTV cannot independently verify, of course. But if this has indeed happened, then this will really mark a new low in Delhi politics.